Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala barakatuh. Life happened. Your mother passed away. Father passed away. Sister's not around. Brother got incarcerated. This happened. That happened. Why me? Why not you? What makes you exempt from problems, trials, and tribulations? You have to be mentally strong, emotionally strong, physically strong when it comes to handling certain situations. I'm tired of hearing mental breaks. Yo, I'm taking a mental break. Ain't no such thing as a mental break when you got goals, chasing financial freedom, practicing your religion, when you're trying to make a better place, better state for you, your family, and the generations to come. Stop telling me about problems and taking off. You don't work, you don't get paid. Mental break, tired, I can't take it. Too much things going on. All at once, everything is happening. Rent is past overdue. Do something about it. Stop waiting. Stop procrastinating. Stop hesitating. Stop initiating. So simple, man. Road to success, but yet so hard. Because everybody doesn't have the guts, tenacity to hold on to that which they want. Life happens. Why you? Why not you? You're not exempt for trials, tribulations. Get to that what you want to do. Stay tuned. Stay ripped. Six pack. Big back.
Big fat.